The alimentary canal extends from the pharynx to the rectum. When a ball of food enters the gullet or esophagus, circular muscle fiber contract behind it and relax in front of it. Outer longitudinal fibers produce wave-like movements along the length of the tube. These two actions continue to push food through all the alimentary canal. The involuntary process is called peristalsis. When the action is reversed, it is called antiperistalsis and produces vomiting.